In our period, they say there is free speech. They say there is no penalty for poets. There is no penalty for writing poems. They say this. This is the penalty.
Then you take out a microscope and you look at the individual threads. At a certain point, as you turn up the microscope, you'll get a hopeless tangle, which doesn't make any sense at all. The wrapped fiber that constitutes the thread is a mess. Hasn't been organized, nobody did anything about it. But at the level of magnification at which you actually see it with the naked eye, it's all been organized. All right, now keep turning up that microscope. Take one of those individual threads in the fiber that seems to be so chaotic and go into the constitution of that. And again, you'll find fantastic order.
Down Haven. I heard everybody talking about the Henry Swain Club. I thought I'd drop in there that night. And when I got there, I said, yes, people. Yes, they were really having a ball. Yes, I know. One night I was laying down. I heard Mom and Papa talk. I heard Papa tell Mama to let that boy boogie woogie. Cause it's in him and it got to come out. Well, I felt so good. And I went on boogie woogie just the same. Yes. Well, I felt so good. Well, I felt so good. and I were on fully wooden everything. I were a home boogie woman, just the thing.